Are you tired of relying on random online tools just to edit your confidential or private PDF files and constantly worried about uploading sensitive documents to the internet? Don't worry, in this video, I'll show you the most secure and reliable way to edit PDF files offline, safely, quickly, and without risking your private data. The tool is Systweak PDF Editor. You can edit PDFs without needing an internet connection. Yes, it works 100% offline. Systweak PDF Editor is a smart and easy to use software. Edit PDF offline. Editing your private PDF files just got easier. With this, you can quickly tweak the text, change how it looks, or even add or drop in an image. Sign PDF documents. Need to sign a confidential PDF? Do it securely. No printing, no risk. Just draw or upload your signature, place it where needed, and you're done. Fast and simple. Password protect your PDFs. If you have a private or sensitive data, you can use the secure menu to add a password. Once protected, nobody can open it without the correct password. You can even protect multiple PDFs at once using the batch protect option. OCR makes scanned PDFs editable. Got a scanned document or sensitive image you need to edit? Just use OCR. It reads text from scans and turns it into searchable, editable content. No retyping and your confidential data stays safe. Advanced tools. If you have a large confidential PDF that needs to be emailed or uploaded, use the compress feature to reduce its size without losing quality. Also, you can merge multiple PDFs into one. So if you want to edit PDFs offline without hassle, try Systweak PDF Editor. Click on the link in the description to download it and give it a try. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more easy tech tips. Have any questions? Drop them in the comments. See you in the next one.